My mate's got a Gibson Explorer and he's got a jack that comes out of here. It's a nightmare.
That's a lot better than that, isn't it? I just thought I'd get Ben to play on the Ghost Threat because he's never played one. And this is the first day I've actually got to play on this one as well. Yeah, crack that and just a little bit more. Just a touch. That's all right. Obviously, Seymour Duncan's, which is what the first run come with, because I did everyone a favour and I sorted them out. But this is a Ghost Threat with just the standard Chapman pickups. Cool. I want you to listen to them. Plug into that bad boy.
Are you recording?
Yeah!
Hello!
It's El Capitan!
I've just dropped Rabir off at his gig. So, who are we going to see later?
That'll yes! Awesome.
That looks like a nice guitar. Is that going home with you, Ben?
The one that's going home with him is that one there.
Nice.
Which has absolutely just been ripped the hell out of.
Awesome.
In a shred fest that you're going to see on YouTube and is going to be unbelievable. So, these are the Chapman pickups. These are the
first
passive.
Time I played blue guitar.
Yeah.
Sure, it's the first time I played a blue guitar.
For them, mate.
Really not. I said to you before, like the rounded edges on them and that bit as well.
Yeah, it's a comfortable contour.
It just makes what can be such like an uncomfortable shape guitar. It's so easy. Not like.